Okay, rock and roll fans, Kiss is coming to Acrisure Arena on November 1st. The performance will be part of their End of the Road farewell tour. Tickets will be available starting on March 6th with a Kiss Army pre-sale that starts at 10 in the morning. Additional pre-sale tickets will then begin on March 10th. You can get more information online at KESQ.com.
Let's play some songs we don't usually play. They're certainly not the show.
I'm not afraid to die.
we're not really playing, we're not singing. Get ready. Who wants to sing with us? Not up here, down there. Okay, we need you to sing with us. You ready?
Christine 16.
Yeah.
I have a question for Gene.
Uh-oh.
Would you consider doing
I'm married. It's too late. What?
Consider doing shows in Vegas next year, like once a month, come out, do a jam show. You've got Eric and Tommy and Bruce and Todd, wherever you went.
Right.
They all live there, so it would be perfect to just come out and play a show.
Okay. Oh, okay, I will. Anybody?
Anyone.
Okay. You got a deal? I will. By the way, how many of you girls are wearing Kim's skin nipple things? Do you have those on right there? You know what I'm talking about? No. No. Next question!
This goes to all or none, whoever wants to ask. Last year, after 30 years of 18 hours, I finally got to hang them up and retire, which has been awesome, but also the hardest freaking thing I've ever had to do. My question is, if this is really the end for you guys, what's in store, personally?
Lots of things, you know. Because it's the end of doing this on stage, it's not the end of the band. It's not the end of our lives. We're not going to go home and sit and eat Cheetos and watch television. There's loads of things to do.
You've already done everything.
No. You know, I'm a big believer. You know, people have they have their bucket lists. Mine's a bucket list. I mean, you know, what I want to do is every day wake up and think of something new to do. So that's what life's about. You know, I will never, ever forget you. You made everything possible. I hope we did something for you too.
You made me happy for 50 years, you made me happy.
Awesome, and you've done the same for us, so thank you so much.
We'll never forget you either.
You guys have accomplished so much in your lives, but if you had to pin it down to the one thing you're the most proud of, what would that be?
You. Because without the fans, this never would have happened. Truly, and I like to think that in some ways, in big ways, we've been a wake-up call to other bands, because there was a time where we would pay to go see bands, and they thought they were doing us a favor by being there. And we felt cheated, so basically we got up on stage and said, let's be the band we never saw. So in many ways, we are you. We just got up on stage, raised the bar, and I think that you won't accept less. You demand respect from the bands that you go to see, and you demand some sort of show. It's like going to a market and paying money and getting an empty sack. When you come to see us, you see where all the money is, and we owe it to you, because without you, there's no us. Hey Tom, you want to sing something?
you guys, we always talk about having the best fans in the world. You see that guy up there?
But now don't talk to me, don't talk to me.
That guy, I call him Rocky.
He's the Kiss Master.
How many shows have you seen? Yell it out. How many concerts? How many? 408. 408? 408. He's insane. And I was at every one. So, gonna tell you a little secret. Kiss is here. We have to leave so that Kiss can come out. So, I know they want to take photos with you, so we gotta get out of here. You people are awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. This may be the last time, but we'll never forget you, so thank you so much.
I can't.
so close. Everybody, let me hear it! Awesome! Shout! We got a lot of great stuff here tonight. This is a celebration. We got old stuff. We got older stuff. We'll be right back. just getting started! So, here's one comes from Creatures of the Night. This kind of says it all. It says, I love it! Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you. If y'all want me to come out there, and I do want to come out there, I'll count to three. You say my name as loud as you can. One, two, three! Sorry. That's not good enough. I want to come out there. But I don't want to come out and have you slam the door in my face. Nuh-uh. So, we'll try it again. Say the third time's a charm. Now, I want everybody catch your breath. We'll try it one more time. One, two, three! You know what? I'm coming out there to see you. sing with us. You're awesome. Good people! Need you to sing this one with us, okay? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Goes like this.
Let's get going!
You can sing it with us. If you don't know it, you want to learn.
You don't remember the words.
It goes like this.
Ooh. everybody else.